Oftentimes, it's better to write the equation of a line in one format or another for various reasons. And that format we call a form. And there's a few different forms of a line. There's slope-intercept form, there's point-slope form, and the last common one is this one called standard form. That's what we're going to talk about in this video. So standard form looks like this. You've got capital AX plus capital BY equals capital C, where capital A, B, and C will be numerical values. So for example, an equation in standard form might look like this. You might have 2x minus 3y equals 5. So the A is 2, the B is negative 3, and the C is 5. And this linear equation is written in what we call standard form. All right, now let's take a look at these two real quick here. See if you can identify which, if any, or both of these are in standard form. This one is in standard form because it looks like AX plus BY equals C. But notice this one over here, the X and the Y are not on the same side. The Y is on one side and the X is on the other side with the constant. So this would not be in standard form. Now, even if an equation is not written in standard form, you can actually write it in standard form by moving some terms around. So for this one, if we didn't give up on it, we could probably add x to both sides, you'll notice. And once these x's cancel, then you'll get x plus y equals 7. And then now it is in standard form again, because you have 1x plus 1y equals 7. So you can put equations in standard form if they're not already in standard form. But the original one was not, and our new one is in standard form. All right, now why might we use standard form? Like, does it have any special use, or do we see it for a particular reason? And the answer is yes. We often see standard form when we're trying to find x and y intercepts. A lot of the problems, a lot of the equations will be provided in standard form. And here's why. If your equation's in standard form, if you're looking for the x-intercept, how do we do that? Well, as you well know, we'll let the y be 0. That's how we find an x-intercept. And if you let the y be 0 and you're in standard form, bam, you can immediately solve for x in one step because you just have ax equals c. And likewise, if you're trying to find a y-intercept, and as you well know, we'll let the x-coordinate be 0 to find a y-intercept, it's the same deal. You let the x be 0 and it goes away, and we're one step away automatically from finding the y-intercept. If it was in one of these other forms, like point slope form or slope intercept form, you'd have a lot of additional steps, but it's very, very quick when it's written in standard form. So you'll notice if you look throughout your textbook, the section on finding x and y intercepts, the equations that they give you will be littered with these equations written in standard form. So let's try one. Let's see if this is actually any good. Here's a linear equation, 3x minus y equals 6. And let's see if we can find the x and the y-intercept and see how easy that is. So for the x-intercept, we know we're going to let the y-coordinate be 0. So we'll have 3x equals 6 because the y goes away. And automatically we have it. We divide by 3 and x equals 2. There's your x-intercept. X-intercept is at the point 2 comma 0. It's very, very fast. And the y-intercept, on the other hand, was 3 times 0 minus y equals 6. So 3 times 0 is 0. 0 minus y is negative y equals 6. And again, automatically we have it. Y is equal to negative 6. So we'd have a y-intercept at 0 comma negative 6. So it's very, very fast to find x and y-intercepts when it's written as ax plus by equal your constants on the opposite side. All right, now, just in closing, I just want to convince you that we did do this correctly. Here's our x and y intercept. X intercept at 2 and y intercept at negative 6. And I went ahead and graphed this linear equation. And sure enough, look, we were absolutely dead on. And it was so fast to find these x and y intercepts. But we found them most easily because the equation was written in standard form.